Despite the presence of radioactivity, safety patrols immediately enter the lagoon for a preliminary appraisal of the damage. In an effort to reduce dangerous contamination, ships were sprayed with water and special chemicals so that inspection parties could board them.